Hi everyone! The year is almost over, but I still got two exciting things I wanted to share with you. And the first thing is a brand new course, Go the Complete Guide. And of course, you find a link with a great discount below this video. Now, I actually asked you on Twitter or X which courses you'd like to see in the future, and I was pretty excited to see that quite a few of you wanted Go. Now, I was of course already working on that course back then, I don't produce them that fast, but I'm super excited that you want a Go course because here you have it. And in this course, you will of course learn Go from the ground up, step by step and in great depth by building multiple demo projects, including one complete REST API, which we'll build from the ground up, including authentication and fun stuff like that. Now, I actually did already create a Go course a couple of years ago, back then only for Akademine Pro, and if you got that course back then on our platform, you're getting this new course for free there. You're automatically enrolled into it. But this new course is now also available on Udemy, so you can also get it there if you want to. Again, below the video, you'll find a discount link. So that was the first thing. The other exciting thing I wanted to share is an update for my Next.js course. I posted about that a couple of weeks ago on X, and I'm still working on an update to this course, but today I'm happy to share that I added a brand new big section to this course where I'll cover the app router, this new way of building Next apps, in depth, including data fetching, server actions, and all those important features. Now, as mentioned, I'm still working on a way bigger update where I'll dive way deeper into Next and all those exciting new features, but that'll still take some time. Nonetheless, I now got this huge new section added to the course, and the other update will of course also be added for free to this course once it's ready. So if you want to learn all about Next.js, if you want to get started with the app router, now's the best time to get started. And of course, you also find a nice discount link to this course below the video as well. So, I hope you're liking these news, I hope you like the new course or the next update. I got more exciting stuff planned for next year, but that's it. I'd love to see you in the courses, and I'd love to see you back in the next year.